Animal Farm. The DJ takes a vacation, and we take the very best material and replay it for you. Don't think of it as a rerun. Think of it as an encore presentation.
Hi, my name's Anne. I have a question for Dirk. Do you ever feel bad that, that Alvin, Theodore, and Simon get to have all the fun and that you're just, doing the animal farm? But the animal farm, what if you are? I have something to say.
Yes.
Animal Farm is lots of fun.
Yes.
It's probably funner than what Ivan, Theodore, and Simon are doing.
You're probably right. That's a very good point.
Sure.
You shouldn't be sad. And this is my little sister.
Oh.
Hi.
Hello.
We both listen to the Animal Farm, and we love it.
Oh, is there another?
Sounds like somebody's out. Somebody else is asking.
Oh, hello. Hello, baby sister.
Hi.
Hello.
We love your show. Bye.
Ta-ta. Thank you. And there's... Wow. Whew. Okay, so there's a lot going on there. There's just...
Yeah.
I'm feeling all the feels right now.
Yes.
Many things happening. I promised myself I wouldn't cry. Okay, so, yes, this is going to come as a surprise. Kenny, I know you're going to be shocked at this, but yeah, I do sometimes feel a bit left out, the Alvin, Simon, Theodore thing, okay, so I can neither really confirm nor deny rumors, but you know, they're over there up here, and I'm over here down here, and so I won't lie to you.
Yeah.
I know it's a surprise, but I do sometimes feel a bit shortchanged, left out, forgotten, downtrodden, ignored, spit upon, hated, despised, reviled, disgusted.
Dirk, you're getting a little carried away.
Sorry, maybe not quite that much, but I do feel a bit left out sometimes.
Okay, sure.
Not all the time, but sometimes. But you know, you're right. We have so much fun here at the Animal Farm.
I bet you
that even with all that fame and fortune and TV shows and movies, that Alcy and Theo are not having the same kind of fun we're having here on the farm, okay?
Yeah.
Okay?
Sure.
Okay, there's a pandemic going around. Yes, yes, that's true. But, we are bringing the fun. Am I right, Kenny? We're bringing the fun.
Sure. We are bringing the fun. Yeah, you bet. We're having fun.
How are we bringing the fun, Kenny?
What do you mean?
Well, give me an example of something really fun that we do that no one else does.
Yesterday you guys helped me clean out the llama pen, which we were outside.
That was not fun. That was not really...
Well...
That's not what I'm looking for.
We're
looking
outside.
For something that's...
You know what? You guys crashed my Zoom call with my sister the other day, too, which was
also
really funny.
Not fun.
What?
Although your sister is a very patient woman.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I thought you were fun.
Okay, you know what? The point is, we have fun.
We do have fun.
So much fun,
yes.
We can't even really remember
exactly.
How much fun
exactly.
We're having.
Exactly. Yes, right. We have a lot of fun. We have tons of fun.
We're going to play games later, Kenny. We're going to play Pin the Tail on the Skunk.
We're gonna
watch. We're gonna nap.
Nap.
Yeah, maybe a nap.
Napping is great, man. That's fun.